I'm going to chase you down this tomorrow.
And then how'd you turn it?
So you like just twist your arms like that and it will follow.
It looks so cool, everything. Yeah. I'm really good at this.
You are. You've got that going. Maybe you should do that tomorrow, forget me.
Yeah, do you want me to film you?
You can just check it.
Yeah, it's going to be really beautiful actually, especially being up there for sunrise. Let me hold your hand. To this. Give it a parameter and then work within it within the camera.
Yeah.
Working with you just in one area. So you just keep going from like one side to the other views and then the camera will keep almost dancing with you within like a box. Working so hard at like 8 in the morning.
That's amazing.
Sorry.
I was trying not to throw up. I was like,
soaking in the view. Really elegant, and I'm like, boof, boof.
Put your four layers on. Like,
yeah. Do another spin.
Can you talk us through your outfit, Lou?
Yeah, well.
Oh, okay. Oh, importantly,
I'm mainly wearing Leslie's clothes. You look nice and like chic, and I look. Like a Michelin man.
You've got my old stuff on.
I'm just about to hit the slopes. It's just skiing stuff.
Yeah, it just gets dirty, that one, but it's the best.
Oh, it's so warm.
It's so warm, that coat.
Yeah, I am really toasty.
Yeah, Gore-Tex. It's Gore-Tex.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it?
Can you talk us through the importance of outdoor clothing?
The importance of outdoor clothing. So, we have a wonderful hooded area here.
You're right.